Nous toujours là.
7 hours later.
How you feel right now? I feel aggravated.
Oh no.
Why are you aggravated? How you feeling today?
Angry.
You feel angry?
Yes.
Why are you angry? How you feeling today?
I'm okay.
You feel okay?
Oi, come on! I want to see one of my glasses.
You're exhausted, you okay?
My glasses!
Okay.
Oh,
okay,
yeah.
I'm
exhausted.
Oh, yeah.
You think he's cool, but you're not.
I'm exhausted.
He seemed like he worked a freaking 8-hour shift.
Be quiet, Fawn. You don't never know how to talk.
Look at this. Somebody come look at this. Somebody come and look at this. Look at this.
They got me fucked up, boy. Fucking Trump supporter, bro. Oh, God. God, D. God, D. Secure American borders.
So it's currently 117, West Palm Beach. We live.
Rapids?
Yeah, open daily.
Where's that at?
No, for the van.
Where's that at?
Water park.
Where that at? But we're almost to our destination. People are still sleeping, of course. Only person that is awake is Baby Killing. Let me show you Baby Killing. This is Baby Killing. Hey, Killing. Hey, Killing. Hey, Killing. But she's the only one up. I'm kind of hungry though, you know what I'm saying? Must say to the camera. I think she have an attitude right now, but you know, we gonna deal with it. Talk to y'all later. Still on the road. Hot. It's mine for you. Let's talk to Delaney and see how she's doing. How you doing, Delaney?
I'm good.
Doing good. Who did that? It's been a long day on this van type bus type shit, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah. Even the windows are hot.
Yeah, even the windows are hot actually. Yeah. We at least we're heading to the hotel.
And relax.
Maybe. Yeah. There's traffic right now, to be honest. Traffic. But like my cut though, you know what I'm saying? Okay, don't we hate, just appreciate, you know what I'm saying? Ooh, look at that melon. Back at y'all though. Peace. So guys, day two, you know, Nick chant and this shit. About to head out. I'm the only one in the hotel right now. The other people in the other room. Kind of watching TV right now. What I'm talking about?
Good morning, people. Probably got up, but. I think this is our last day in Florida. Yeah. I enjoyed my time, to be honest. But I really didn't get rooms, to be honest. I'm trying to go to a casino last night, but I couldn't go. Hopefully I go today. I'm gonna upload all the stuff that I did before I went to Florida. Bayou. But currently I'm at Panera Bread working. Yeah, pretty much working. Waiting for a call to get through. Yeah. I'm kinda tired. I'm here with a Starbucks mess. I'm gonna end like a wake up drink, to be honest. But this nigga coming every day with a fucking dog. What the fuck? Look at this shit. I don't know. You can't see it right now. I got y'all. He always wearing fucking hat mix. That's a six on it. What the fuck, bro? This is fucking weird, bro. kind of tired. I can't see. I can't shoot this out right now, but I don't know where this needs to be on, but I'm tired. Let me get back to work. I'll come back when I'm done. I'll probably be walking back to the hotel.
I'm heading back to the hotel. It's kind of busy in the early morning, especially in Miami. Everybody's getting ready for work, school, la-di-da, la-di-da. It's lit, to be honest. But I wouldn't move back though. Will not move back though. So damn busy. A lot of these cars, bro. That was fun. Close to the fucking hotel. When they move the floor. Y'all probably can't hear me because of all that noise outside. But we lit though. And this shit though. Boy, I'm going in because you thought it was a sin though. Yeah, I'm good. What the fuck is that? All right. Closer and closer to the hotel. Here I come, here I come. What the fuck is going on? Period. City girl, still at 305? When I get back, I'm going. All right. Good morning.
Good morning.
Yo. Hit it. Get it up on time. Back to y'all little niggas. Something in my booger, nigga.